Every mother knows the heartbreak of seeing their son ruined by a certain kind of woman. You know, Regis' first wife, Dr. Hayes, Taylor Hayes, just a wonderful girl. Honest, loyal, caring, loving. And then along comes Brooke and seduces him away. And what else? Worms her way into Forrester Creations. And everybody who isn't half blind and half dumb knows that she's the downfall of Forrester Creations. Sad, sad, sad day. What's a mother to do?